We like doing those little boom and roll numbers right there.
Yeah.
We come from the state of Indiana. Bill Monroe has his Bean Blossom Bluegrass Festival up there every year. And we kind of grew up around those parts, so we like to honor the father of bluegrass. What do you want to do over there, Michael? You got one picked out?
I'm trying to figure out what else I know.
Oh.
He's talking about all of it. I want to play you a tune that I wrote that's on my latest solo album called The Fiddler's Dream, and I'll tell you, I'm terrible at naming songs, and it took me a while to name this one, and we actually did a thing where we went out on tour and we played the song every night and asked people for names, and until we came up with one that we liked. Josh had a couple of suggestions on what to call it, and I definitely didn't like those. But the name that we came up with, I think, is pretty appropriate, called I Knew Her Yesterday.